pleasure to introduce to you
taking first. Mini Swift second. Brown Beast in third.
congratulations to all the eggs that participated today in this event, and you will see how they do next time. You can see all the current standings, 25, 20, 15, and down to 10 for the White Knights. Well, I'm the Dairy Egg, and I'll be signing off. Seeing you next time on the Egg Olympics. To the 2019 Egg Olympics, presented by the Dairy Egg. First team is Blue Dude, the Mini Swiss, the Brown Beast, and the White Mice. There you see their points all the way from the last event, a very intriguing event. So today, we will see the new event. It's called Block Pushing. There will be four attempts at this event, and frozen blocks will win, but this time, speed does not matter.
Three,
get there first, so here we go.
Two, one.
Here in the replay, we see that the brown beast hit it pretty far in the slow-mo. But I think the blue dude has gotten ahead. Let's see how the measurements go. And the referees are measuring, and wow. Yeah, the blue dude has gone over 15. That was a great push. Here we go again. Yeah, the blue dude with 15.8. And then he goes with horrid. 0.3 centimeters. That was horrible. Here we go.
3.
Second attempt.
2. 1.
And they're off. Brown Beast once again. Brown Beast representing this time. Maybe it's because of their large egg size, but Brown Beast and the Blue Goose, they are unstoppable in this event. The Mini Swiss over there with the unfortunate small body. Yeah, the Mini Swiss are struggling over here. Wow. You see the replay. It looks like the Mini Swiss are at an unfair advantage for their small body. And the White Mice, I don't know what's going on with them, but they are struggling as well.
3, 2, 1.
Look at the slow-mo once again. You see that the blue dude hit first, but the brown beast toppled the block over and hit it way far, way past everyone else. But the Mini Swiss and the White Mice have been struggling in this event. It might be because they're smaller, maybe because they're just lighter than the other ones, but the blue dudes and the brown beasts are killing it in this event. Wow, that is quite amazing.
3, 2, 1, go!
There we go. Brown Beast hit first. Blue Dudes are right there next to them, though. I don't know who quite won this one. You see, the White Mice, I don't know what happened there. They're bouncing around way too much. They missed it completely. The White Mice did not move whatsoever. That is very disappointing. White Knights really need these points in this event. Mini Swiss are getting lucky because the White Knights have been struggling. There you see. Looks like the Brown Beast and the Blue Dudes are killing it. Brown Beast have definitely won this event. Here we go with the overall score for this event. And here we see that the Brown Beast has definitely won with 3 first place finishes. The Blue Dudes right there with 3 second place finishes. White Knights struggling and Mini Swiss in last. And here we see the standings of the eggs. Brown Beast taking first, Blue Dudes in second, and White Mice in third. And now we see the overall scores of all the events so far. Blue Dudes first, Brown Beast moving up in second, Mini Swifts in third, and the White Mice still in fourth place. This event was great. The Daily Egg here, signing off.
2019
Egg Olympics! I'm your host, the Daily Egg. Here we have the team, the Blue Dudes, number 1. Number 2, we got the Brown Beast. Then we got the Mini Swiss, moving down to 3. And the White Mice, staying at 4. It's been a great Egg Olympics so far. We'll see, this next event is the Relay Race. A team of 4 eggs will run and leg of the race to compete and win. Once they get to the finish line, it'll be game over for any of the other teams. 1 second will equal 1 point. Penalty point will be added to eggs who experience early start or do not finish the race. The lowest score will win. We will see how those points translate. Here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Early start and so the blue dudes and the mini switch, there they go, the mini switch take the lead, but white knights have not had a single penalty. There you see the blue dudes did not finish, and neither did the brown dudes. Brown dudes will get more penalty points because they finished so much farther up, plus the penalty points of starting early, and you see the mini switch easily going through, but the white knights might have taken it just because they did not mess up. And there you see the blue dude's DNF, that means do not finish. Yep, the white knights have gotten 1156, which is a really good score so far. The white knights really need these minions, which taking second, of course. Brown dudes taking last with all the points they got. Here we go, race 2.
3, 2, 1,
and they're off. You'll see the white knights immediately taking the lead. Blue dudes stopping, and so did the white knights. It might be a good race right here, folks. Brown beats have taken it, I think, mini switch. Now, as long as there's no penalties between the brown beats and the mini switch, I think there will be good times here, everyone. Wow, that was a nice race. You see, yes, the white knights have immediately gotten 5 penalties, and they stopped. So they did not even finish the race. I think it's totally clean between the brown beats and the mini switch. I just see 25 penalties. They got second to last, and they did not even make it to the finish line. And there you go, race 2. We see that the brown beats have taken first with a time of 11:201. That is a great time. Mini switch not too far behind with 11:349. This is a great race, this fool. It was a two-egg race, but it was a good race nonetheless.
3, 2, 1.
And race 3 is off the blue dudes, and the mini switch are immediately taking the lead. We see the white mice immediately stop, and the blue dudes and the brown beasts are now neck and neck with the race. But the mini switch are catching up. Oh my god, I think 7th place is pretty close between the blue dudes and the mini switch. Might have a poor performance over here, both taking 4th place and obviously getting those 25 points. Those are penalty points, obviously you don't want that many points. But the mini switch is doing a quick lunge for the front to compete with the blue dudes. Let's see if we can see this in the slow-mo. Ooh, that's a close call. That is too close to call. We've seen a super slow-mo. The blue dudes touch it first, but it's whoever crosses the line. Look, that's way too close to call. We gotta look at a different angle. Ooh, and in this angle, I think we see it. We see that the mini switch did win. The mini switch did take the lead. Look at that big space, folks. Blue dudes got taken out by the mini switch last second. That was the best race so far. That's gonna go in the final highlights for sure. White Mice obviously did not finish at all. Brown beats taking first, but the story over here is the mini switch taking that lunge for second. That is amazing, folks. Never quit. Never quit. That's amazing.
3, 2, 1.
Race 4 is off, and you see that all the eggs are going. I think the mini switch might have had an early start, but look at all the eggs. They're all going to finish on this one. Blue dudes, now brown beasts, and mini switch, and white knights all finishing. This was finally the race that we needed. And we see that, yes, all the eggs are going on immediately. Blue dudes obviously taking that lead. Mini switch catching up. Oh, we see them all going, and yes, the mini switch has gotten that 5-point penalty. All of them are there, and you see that the blue dude taking first, brown dude in second, white mice third, and mini switch with that penalty got 4th place. This is why you don't want to mess up a single time in the relay races. You want to start as soon as your egg touches the other egg and releases each other. And here we go for the final standings. You see all the highlights and everything. And we see that overall, the brown beast have taken the lead. Blue dude's gotten second, mini switch in third, white mice in fourth. Congratulations to all the eggs so far. Obviously, as you see, it was tied for a second, but the blue dude pulled it off at the best time. It was a great race, folks. Congratulations to the brown beast for first place. Blue Dudes in second, and Mini Swift taking third. And here you see the overall rankings over here with all the races. And in the events, we see that the Blue Dudes and the Brown Beast are tied in first for the overall rankings in all the events. There we go. Welcome back, everybody, to the 2019 Egg Olympics! And we're here with the number one spot, the Blue Dudes and the Brown Beast, both with 65 points and 3 medals. Then we got the Mini Swift staying in third, and the White Mice in fourth. It's been quite the Egg Olympics so far. This event, we've got the balancing event. The eggs will take turns balancing across a bar, the farthest distance will win. Of course, it will be measured in inches this time instead of centimeters. And we will see how far these eggs can go. It's been quite the turn of events, everybody, with the Blue Dudes and the Brown Beast keeping it up. Three, but now the White Mice have a chance.
Two, one, go.
And they're off. The White Mice are trying to redeem themselves for their horrific performance so far in the Egg Olympics. Let's see how good they'll do this time. And it looks like that's going to be a 9. And for these measurements, we're going to take when the eggs land on the ground at the exact moment, even though they'll roll past a little bit, we will take when they first hit the ground. Now we will be measuring from the back of the egg this time instead of the front or the middle. And we'll go and take the exact point that the egg touches the ground. In this case, it would be a 10, once again for the Brown Beast. Not a bad performance so far for these eggs. And here we see the top view, yes, that touched the ground right there at the 10 mark. Now we go with the Blue Dudes. They've had an extraordinary performance in these Egg Olympics. A very historic moment for these eggs as they compete in the highest level of egg lord. Right there, that was the greatest performance so far. That might be a new record right there. 14 inches for the Blue Dudes. That was a great performance. The Blue Dudes are showing that they belong in this spot and they deserve their top spot right now. But now we got the Mini Swift. A quite peculiar performance so far for the Mini Swift because they are such a small egg, the underdogs of this competition. Yet they're still hanging on to the top three. But in this case, the Mini Swifts are going to struggle here, getting an 8 rather than getting anything higher. And you see there that the Mini Swifts actually got an injury from that. I don't know how this will play out, but it seems like another one of the Mini Swifts teammates will be taking the place of that egg. Now we got the White Mites back at it again with round 2. They go off. White Mice are struggling, hitting the edges of the ramp. And as they're going down, it seems like it's not going to go very far. And yeah, that looks like a horrific 7-inch. If that. Yes, that was 7 inches right there for the White Mice. Of course, rounded to the nearest inch. The White Mice have been struggling in this competition along with the Mini Swifts, but it seems like their luck has not gotten any better. The Brown Beasts are going off, and they're going to go through and probably beat everyone else. Brown Beasts have been a very good competitor in these competitions. Right there you see it's about 10 in the 10-inch mark for the Brown Beasts. They're always getting good numbers over here. Either the farthest or the fastest. The Brown Beasts are always up there. But the Blue Dudes have to give them a run for their money because the Blue Dudes are at the top. They deserve the top for all the reasons that they've shown in this competition. And right there is another reason why. Blue Dudes have taken the top spot once again, 11 inches. I don't think that the Mini Swifts have what it takes to complete this competition. They see the Mini Swifts have replaced the broken egg with a new teammate. And there he goes. Hitting the walls on the way down is not a good choice for the Mini Swifts. Yeah, a horrific 4 or 5 mark. No, it's a 6 inch for the Mini Swift. That's quite the poor performance for these Mini Swifts over here. That is just disappointing right there. And here you see for round 2, you see who gets first place. Of course, the Blue Dudes hanging on the first, and Brown Beast in second, White Mice in third, and Mini Swifts taking that fourth place spot once again. But we gotta see, because these overall rankings will have an effect on how they rank by the end of all this. You see the White Mice are going through, they're gonna struggle going from edge to edge. This does not look like a good tactic for them, but they've held on so far. looks like they're going to get the 8 mark once again. And yes, the white mice have taken the 8-inch mark right there. I don't know how well that will do compared to the others, but the white mice getting 8 inches from these over here. Of course, they've been going through the competition very well. Wow, look at that smoothness that he's going down over the ramp, through the bouncing bar, and he's going past the 14 mark. That is 19 inches right there. Brown Beast with a great performance. Yeah, he stuck the landing at the bottom a bit, but I don't think that fazed him that much because that was such a great performance. You gotta take some sacrifice. I don't know if the Blue Dude's been climbing the landing higher because the Brown Beast have gotten such a great lead. And no, the Blue Dudes have really struggled in this round. I don't know what happened there, but the Blue Dudes only getting 6 inches. That might be one of the worst performances in this entire race so far. Mini Swift, as long as they can get over 6 inches, they can get third place for this round. Let's see if they can even do that. They're hitting the wall once again. I don't know if that's a great tactic so far, but no. Look at that. 5 inches. Mini Swift. What a horrific performance once again. If only they would get anything better, but these Mini Swifts are just going downhill. Round 3, we see that the Brown Beast is definitely taking first with that 19-inch
three,
mark.
2, 1, go.
Fourth round, White Mice going down strong. Let's see how strong they can really get. I think that was pretty good. 9 inches, not too shabby. Not the best performance that we've seen, of course. The Brown Beast is taking that spot clearly. Now the Brown Beast are going down. Let's see if they can beat their 19-inch mark. They kind of hit the edge there at the end. I don't know if that's going to be too well. Look at that. They still got a pretty good 14-inch mark for their roll. That was a good distance, to be honest. Now, Blue Dude, they've got to redeem themselves. If they don't do any better, the Brown Beast might have taken. Let's see if the Blue Dudes can do anything to compete. If the Blue Dudes get anything higher than 10, it'll be a miracle. But look at this. The Blue Dudes going through all the way. It seems like, oh my gosh, they cleared the entire ground. The entire bar has been cleared. 36 inches, that's the entire bar. The Blue Dudes went all the way. Mini Swift, they're going to try to compete, but I don't think they're going to be anything better than clearing the entire bar. Blue Dude is definitely taking this. 10 inches, not too bad for the Mini Swift. They've all the eggs on it, all the teams have tried their best in that fourth round, but we can totally tell that the Blue Dudes have definitely taken this one. First place for the Blue Dudes. Brown Beast taking second. White Mice in third, and Mini Swift taking that fourth place L once again. And there you see the Blue Dudes went all the way, getting a little bit of chunk missing off the top, but the Blue Dudes risked it all to win. Brown Beast in first and second. Now we see the overall rank. We got Blue Dudes in first, Brown Beast in second, Mini Swift in third, hanging on by a dear life, and White Mice in fourth. We got one more event to go.
Welcome everybody to the 2019 Egg Olympics. Here's your competitors. Number one is Blue Dudes. Then you got Brown Beasts, then the Mini Swifts, and the White Mites. Now, only the Blue Dudes and the Brown Beasts can compete for the number one spot. Mini Swifts and White Mites are fighting for third place. This is the final event, the 400 centimeter run. Competitors will race head to head down 400 centimeter incline track. Fastest time will win. And there's a note there that, of course, the eggs that do not finish will be ranked according to the distance to the finish line. Let's get on with it and see how these eggs perform. Race one.
3, 2, 1, go.
And they're off. We see the White Mites are taking an early lead. Blue Dudes in second. And Brown Beasts are catching up to Blue Dudes. White Mites have won. But the Brown Beasts and Blue Dudes are fighting. I don't know exactly who won. But we see that the Mini Swifts are left behind. White Mites obviously taking the lead. And up there you saw that the Mini Swifts were left behind, of course. But the real question is, who got second place? Brown Beasts or the Blue Dudes? You see the Blue Dudes have an early lead there, but the Brown Beasts are catching up, slowly but surely. You see the Blue Dudes are getting to the line first, but it looks like the Brown Beasts might have caught them. We got a seed. And there you see it, folks. Brown Beasts have taken this one. Brown Beasts got second place in this one. And there you see the times, 8.456 for the Blue Dudes. And of course, Mini Swifts did not finish. There's a good competitive spirit going on here, folks. And they're off. We see the Mini Swifts take the early lead. Let's see if they can hold on to it till the end. Blue Dudes and Brown Beasts again fighting for a second. No, looks like the Brown Beasts have stalled out. What happened with the Brown Beasts? Looks like they got tired or hurt or injured or something. We see the Mini Swifts obviously taking the lead. And let's see what happened to the Brown Beasts here. Brown Beasts just stopped. Maybe because of fatigue or maybe they got hurt. But there you see it. Just out of frame, the Brown Beasts getting out of there. And the Blue Dudes, in the meanwhile, taking first place over the Mini Swifts. Mini Swifts must have slowed down a bunch. White Mites, of course, taking third. As long as you don't stop, just like the Brown Beasts, you will move on. And we see right there for race two, did not finish for the Brown Beasts. Blue Dudes, again, taking a good first place finish. Now we see. There we go again, folks. Brown Beasts and Blue Dudes fighting again, but looks like the White Mites have taken it. No, the Brown Beasts have taken first place. There they go. Brown Beasts, Blue Dudes, White Mites, and Mini Swifts. And here we see the top view once again. Brown Beasts taking the lead. Blue Dudes hanging on. Brown Beasts and Blue Dudes have a really good rivalry going on. I do not know who will win at the end, but it looks like the Brown Beasts are trying to take this. Blue Dudes at second, White Mites third, and of course, Mini Swifts taking the fourth place spot. We don't know what exactly is going to happen at the end here, but we see the Blue Dudes are doing pretty well against the Brown Beasts. Here we go, last race.
Two, one, go.
And this is the deciding race, folks. Blue Dudes taking the early lead. Looks like White Mites and Brown Beasts are fighting for second, but it looks like the Brown Beasts have lagged once again, getting fourth. This is not going to be good for the Brown Beasts. Blue Dudes are looking good so far. White Mites, of course, taking there, then Mini Swifts. And Brown Beasts are looking pretty disappointing right now. Mini Swifts, of course, taking third. Brown Beasts need to suck it up or move on because this is not good for their final scores. Let's see who won this race. And there you have it, folks. Blue Dudes have taken this final race. White Mites got second, Brown Beasts got third, and Mini Swifts rounding out the bottom. Now, we gotta see how this affects their overall scores, because Brown Beasts and Blue Dudes are really close there. And the winner of the Egg Olympics is... the Blue Dudes! The Blue Dudes have taken it. You can hear the crowd cheering for the Blue Dudes. Brown Beasts, unfortunately, not having enough to overtake the Blue Dudes. White Mites getting third, rounding out the top three. Mini Swifts, very disappointing. And there you have it, folks. This was the 2019 Egg Olympics. I hope you join us next year for the 2020 Egg Olympics. And see you next time. Daily Egg signing out.